In this video, we'll cover the process of updating the server components from a network share using the VRTX chassis. A network share must be created with DUPs using Dell Repository Manager. After a catalog is created, run the inventory.xml file before performing an update. On the VRTX chassis management controller homepage, click Server Overview in the left pane, then click the Update tab. Click Update from the Network Share and then click Edit in the Network Share Properties section. Provide the appropriate details for protocol in the Network Share Settings section and then click Apply. Click OK in the message box. Click Test Network Connection to test the network connection. If the network connection is successful, then click OK. Then click Back to go to the Server Components Update page. Click Check for Updates in the Network Share Properties section. The updates are displayed for each server. Note, this operation may take a few minutes. Use the Select All option in the Component Device Firmware Inventory section to select the components for all servers. Select the appropriate reboot mode from the drop-down menu and then click Update. The appropriate message is displayed. Click OK. Please note, this operation may take approximately 2 minutes to complete. The Update Schedule Request is Successful message is displayed in the Component Device section. When finished, click Lifecycle Controller Jobs page in the Instructions section. Then refresh the page to view the scheduled jobs. A couple of things to keep in mind. If the repository update process is successful, the status of the particular job will be marked as completed. Also, this operation may take a few minutes. For more information on the Dell VRTX chassis management controller, visit dell.com/techcenter/LC.